Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Crimson. I hope you all are healthy. You all are doing well. So yes guys, I'm back with my new reaction video. Today I will be reacting on a Filipino artist, Filipino singer, Marcelito Pomoy. Yes, it's my first time reacting on him. It's my first time watching this video. So yes, I'm obviously curious to hear him. And yes, it's his live performance in Wish, The Power of Love. And it's like, it's Celine Dion cover. So yes, I'm really excited. Let's watch it together. Okay. It's that.
In the morning.
Wish. 107.5
of lovers leaving town.
What? Which? What? I can't believe. His voice is so clear, and he's sounding like. His voice is like, girl. So. Amazing. God, it's interesting. Let's watch.
Rolling by like tender now, as I lay in your eyes, I hold on to your body and feel its movement. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake, 'cause I'm your lady.
Okay. On earth someone has like this kind of voice? Isn't it so shocking? Like, his voice is so clear, and the way he's singing, he's like literally sounding like Celine Dion. I personally feel that. OMG, I'm stunned. Okay. Sorry for interrupting. Okay.
And you are my man. Whenever you reach for me, I'll do all that I can. Lost this how I am. Lying in your arms, when the world outside too much to take, that all ends when I'm with you. Even though there may be time, it seems I'm far.
Thank you.
Sometimes I am frightened, but I'm ready to learn of the power of love. The sound of your heart beating made it clear suddenly.
Gosh, what I just watched, OMG, how he can sing like that, he's singing live, oh my god, literally he doesn't need any auto-tune, literally how it's happening, oh, his voice, and the way he's like singing high notes, with so much clearness, with so much flow. I have nothing to say, like literally I couldn't express what I'm feeling. OMG, I'm literally shocked. I'm literally pausing because like it's very difficult for me to digest this. Like how someone can be so talented? His voice. So mesmerizing. That's a Filipino talent. Okay.
Is life so
made me so emotional at last. Gosh, sorry for repeating the same thing again and again, but like how he can sing like that, that's literally so amazing, so mind-blowing, so fantastic. It's super. There's no words to express such talent? How? He's a guy and he's singing in a female voice. It's called duality. What a talent. Like Filipino people should be very, very, very proud of such talent, of their such artist. It's a Filipino talent, and it's like just amazing and always awesome. This kind of talent is very unusual. Isn't it? How he's like, he can sing like that, hitting high notes with such a ease, with such flow. It doesn't seem difficult because he's singing in a very perfect way. That's why it doesn't seem difficult, but it's totally very, very, very difficult thing. That's really amazing. We should like very proud of him. We should be very, very proud of him. And you know, guys, what? Before reacting on his video, it's my first time, as you guys know that, and before reacting on any artist, I felt like I should do some little research. So he's like, he's, yeah, Filipino artist, Marcelito Pomoy, and I thought to research about him. So I just checked something about him, but I didn't watch video of him singing, but I did something research about his life. So it's really very sad to hear that, and it's very harsh. He has like, he had very difficult times when he was kid. He was abandoned by his own parents. That's very, very cruel, inhumanity. It's really very bad. And now you can see him, how he overcome all those situations, and now he's like shining like stars. He's very talented. His talent is like incredible. I just very proud of him. Thank you so much, guys, for recommending me such videos. It really made my day. It like literally gives me inspiration to do better every time. And the way he overcame his difficult situations when he was kid, he got to face that so many problems, and now he by overcoming such situations, he got recognition by his talents, by his incredible talents. And everyone should everyone should know him. He needs more recognition because his talent is really very unusual. It's awesome, mind-blowing. Yes, that's why I just love this. Thank you so much, guys. And at last, I want to say that mangyaring mag-subscribe sa aking channel. Oh my god, sorry. I just learned some Tagalog and I messed up. Okay. Mangyaring mag-subscribe sa aking channel. Is it right? Okay, that's it. Love you all. Thank you so much for watching. Love you all. That's all for today.